If you have an individual house with compound walls or flats with balcony, think about adding a vertical garden design to it. This can add beauty to your home. Today, we are in this house which has a vertical garden design compound wall. The moment we entered into the compound, we were like in a different world. The green color added a great feeling and calmness. It has alternate garden design on both sides of the wall. This complements the entire elevation of the house. The green grass in the curves with the vertical garden adds beauty to the landscape entry. The design has to be done along with the landscape architecture. Planning is so important. Implementation is much more important. The ideal location for vertical gardens are balcony walls for flats and compound walls for the independent houses. A frame has to be fixed to the wall. The plants need to be transferred to a special pots and hang them. It's done. If implemented correctly, then with little maintenance, we can take care of the plants easily. There are advantages about the green garden added to your home. Will not feel boredom at any point of time. It looks fresh daily. A pleasant feeling which can elevate our day. It gives fresh air. It looks fresh daily. Reduced pollution. Absorbs noise, heat, and harmful UV rays. Think about having this when you are designing a new house. Thank you.